The public voted, and this time the name will stick. But what is it?